Today, we are going to be looking at the art of still lifes. A still life is a painting or drawing of objects, often including fruit and flowers, or bowls and glassware arranged together in a specific way. Still lifes became a popular subject in art beginning in the 1600s. We are going to focus on the Baroque period, from the early 1600s to the 1740s. Artists like to paint still lifes for many reasons, but probably the most important reason was to show off their technical painting skills. Notice how the pictures look incredibly realistic, with different textures for the fruit, flowers, food, dishes, etc. Also, notice how each picture uses light. Baroque artists were obsessed with the quality of the light in their art, and many of them would use light to help focus on their objects, using almost a spotlight effect with the backgrounds plunged into dark shadows. As you look at the images, pay attention to where the light is coming from. Is it coming from the side? From the front? Observe how that light creates areas of brightness. These are called highlights, and the darkness is called a shadow. This is called color value, the darkening and lightening of the same base color. Notice how this use of light helps to make the objects look three-dimensional. Remember that a painting is a flat two-dimensional surface. But in order to make the objects seem more realistic, highlights and shadows can be used to create the effect of form and depth. Another thing that is important to still life artists of the 1600s was a painting that had a moral message, even still lifes. So although the picture looks like just a bowl of fruit or a vase of flowers, it almost always has a deeper meaning. Artists like to use still lifes to remind viewers that time passes quickly, and eventually everything dies. So we need to do good things with the time that we have. Look for these kinds of clues. Sliced or peeled fruit which spoils quickly, cut flowers, spilled drinks, skulls, bugs, timepieces, watches, clocks, hourglasses, etc. Remember that when any fruits or flowers are picked, they have a limited shelf life, especially without refrigeration. And baked goods without preservatives would also be fresh for only a day or two. Because of these messages and the dramatic lighting, many Baroque still life paintings can seem especially serious in tone or mood.